So I grew up on a farm in Beverley, and I watched my pop for years trade wool and grow wool and do what he does best, which is agriculture. And I quickly figured out that I really wanted to stay in that field and I wanted to take after him. So I discovered the Elevate pathway when I came to St Mary's, and I thought it was the best option for me. Mrs Zingales was actually really helpful for me. She knows me as a student and we worked very, very closely. So I was able to do this through the school. We weighed up all our options. There were lots of meetings that were held with Miss Zingales and Miss Yaski, and we just couldn't find a certificate that was quite right for me. We tried lots of certificates in agriculture, but that would require me staying in the library and doing that every Tuesday. And Miss Zingales was like, let's just go out on a workplace every Tuesday. It's been absolutely amazing. I've learned so much here. I've gained so much experience, and Wool Agency, I couldn't have asked for a better placement at all. It's gotten me that one step closer to being where I want to be, which is out in the world and working my bum off. So yeah. What I love about Wool Agency is definitely the people, because they just light up when I come in and I'm just so happy to see them all. The Elevate pathway is definitely not the easy way out, at least it hasn't been for me. It's definitely come with its struggles, but like doing the Elevate pathway opens up so many gateways for you while you're still in school. And by the end of it, you know, you're just ready to just jump into work at the end of school.
There is a lot of facets that she's been thrown into, even if it's just a little section of what the whole job is, and she's managed to just pick it up and run with it. And as we get into a little bit more of a season where we've got a bit more space, then we can elaborate more on her job as she goes along. I just don't think she realises how far she can go with her career, in that chosen career, and what direction it can take her, I think, is going to be the most exciting thing for her.